Five things every woman needs to know about raising a happy child. First, learn to read the signs. A happy child smiles, plays, shows curiosity, socializes, and doesn't need constant stimulation. An unhappy child is usually withdrawn, quiet, doesn't eat very much, and shows fear and anger. Experts say anger especially is how many children express sadness. Just remember, shyness is not the same, though, as sadness. Second, make room for fun. Child psychologists say that connecting and playing with them is the best step to guarantee your child will be happy. Make sure it's unstructured play, too, which allows the child to discover what they love to do. Third, help them develop their talents. Happy people are often those who have mastered a skill. Experts say children experience the joy of succeeding and gaining recognition from others. And most important, they discover that they have some control over their life. Fourth, healthy bodies make happy children. Lots of sleep, exercise, and a healthy diet are really important. Pay attention to any connection between your child's mood and particular foods. Some parents find that while sugar can give their child an energy boost, it can also create mood swings or even aggressive behavior. And finally, allow them to be sad or mad. Experts say it's important for them to know that it's okay to be unhappy sometimes. If you squelch their feelings, you're sending the message that it's wrong to feel sad and express feelings. So for more tips on raising a happy child, go to our website, WLWT.com. Five things every woman needs to know is right there on our front page.